Welcome back to, as usual, to the dumbest channel on YouTube for bush preservation. We've seen this before, but this is we're going to show you how we do it. So he's taking the wheel nuts off currently. Once he's done that, we'll then put the jacks underneath and we'll show you how you jack up a shitty Volvo rust bucket B10. Well, as soon as he's managed to break his back. So alright guys, what we'll do is we'll sit down and we'll just watch him. If in doubt, boot it. Fucking hell. It appears, guys, although we put these wheels on by hand and just pry barred it a little bit so they weren't moving around on the wheel. We've put them on very fucking well.
I know the reason why we chose to say goodbye, but I can't help my feelings. Right now, I can't deny you never left my mind, and now my heart is bleeding. Why did I have to break it up? Guess I was just a young girl.
Bit more. Right, now slot the metal plate on.
Ah, shit.
What's the silencer that's been reinstated? That's it. That'll do. Right, now just lift it up so it's got pressure. Pin's still untightened on it. Tie pin.
What? Bottom,
yeah. Do it with the bar.
Left.
Our left is loose, right is tight. So why are you turning to the left? It's hard here at this channel. Like that now should start lifting up. Yeah, there we go. Hang on. The jack is more not under it than is under it. If you look. Well, you know how to sort it out. I'll let you sort that out while I film doing this side. We'll show you how quick an easy professional can do it.
Yep.
tight. Tight. Just twist it slightly. There we go. Ah, my jack's under.
Hmm?
Jack's done. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, he is still at it. Right, up we go. Picking that back up now.
I was doing it outside the other day, like fuck, it was one of these.
This is why we don't drop them. So we've got on this side, we've got this little hole here that we need to cover up, and this here. So if we clean this up here. Yeah, I know it's hard. Clean all that up and put plate down there. Just a thin plate will do the trick. And do one there, just across there.
This
is okay. Yes. We can't see behind this one, but it is sturdy, this one, so it's not too bad. And then we'll drill out these holes, and then we'll make the back plate here. That goes on here, as well as do this little bit of plating down here.
Lay down at night, I miss you by my side, telling me about your secrets. I dream and fantasize that I come by your house, telling you about my regrets. Why did I have to break it up? Guess I was way too shallow, my mind was way too narrow. I thought that I'd be better off.
More impressive. Still not done it, but it's more impressive than it was. Somewhere. I don't know if it's on yet, but hey, it's not bad. Well, I've taken the pliers off and it stayed where it is. Doesn't that class as a success?
On the inside, so we've got camera view. That there.
Right, eyes, so I can fuck this up a bit further. Fuck's sake, fuck off. Players, players. Eyes again. And that finishes going down on there. What do you reckon? It's not perfect, but it's in. Whether if I hit it with an hammer it'll fall out is
at least it's on.
Different story.
At least it's being held on.
Right, I'm going to put some on the bottom and then we'll hit it with an hammer and see where we're up to. Right. Yeah?
Right, where is that hammer?
Oh, there. Ready? Eyes is normal. I completely missed. I got something, but it wasn't perfect. Apart from at the top, it's actually on. It's when I weld the grips to it, which is the issue.
There's one on the floor near the table.
This is going well. Looks like it's on quite well as well. It's not on at the back, but it's on. It's definitely on. It's covering up the hole that you won't be able to see now. At least. I would suspect. Needs a grinder to tidy it up. But I'd say that
is on. I might be able to attach it from the inside.
Try that.
We're attaching it from the inside. We have quite a lot of losses as well because it's not as clean as I moved. Sorry. I'm just aiming hot bits of molten metal at you. I got a bit.
I know
like
we say goodbye, but can we turn that bye into hello? I know how to love you now. No matter what I do, I can't let go. I don't know how to forget you. I can't forget you. You're always on my mind. I do the things that I should do. So I can't forget, but you're always on my mind. Thought you'd be gone by tomorrow, but you're still there tomorrow. And the next day, the next day, I wish I wouldn't remember how you make me feel better in the best ways, the best ways.
People go through high streets we know. Dark and light, day and night. No one knows what the future will bring. All or nothing. God. To no good. Misunderstood.
half 8, it's now half 9 in the evening.
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock actually. So we've been here for 14 hours, something like that. Something. Fuck on that a bit. So we've made lots of metal crap to make 4 new panels, which you will see us putting on the bus probably next week, depending on how the idiot does it, whether he manages it or not and we get all holes done. We managed to do the hydraulic oil filter, which you will see, and everything came out of it. We need more hydraulic fluid because that stuff's fucked that's in it. We did plan on getting a bit more done, but time seems to have ran away, and we must have been enjoying ourselves because 1 minute it was 6:30, next minute it's 10 o'clock. So next week we are sorting them out, sorting out the little molds to put the mud flaps on, which are just behind you. Mud flaps, I keep calling them mud flaps. We need to sort out the wheel arches because all the metal that was on the old mud flaps is still there, so we need to sort that out and find a way of making some of this trim, because this trim is fucked on so many different levels. If I can try and capture that on camera, it is knackered. And that holds the bodywork to the wheel arch and holds all the wheel arch in place. And so yeah, we've still got lots to do, but we're nearly there. Few setbacks, but we're nearly there. So with all that said, please do, if you've enjoyed this cock up, subscribe for more cock ups and cheap preservation. I've just noticed that seat is half clean and the rest of it's dirty. More cock ups, press that subscribe button and the bell. If you want us all to take the piss out of Callum, like the video. More likes, the more piss that's taken out of him. Same with Kian. If you like us a lot, check out Patreon, Mancbuses.com/Patreon or Patreon.com/Mancbuses, whichever way you prefer. And have a look on there, where you get early access, as well as loads of other features which we do keep adding and we keep playing with and experimenting with. If you like us and don't want to create a Patreon, you can do YouTube join, but unfortunately at the moment you only get early access to the videos and you only get one post. We don't keep a track of the early access for you, unlike Patreon. You will also get the extra content, but again, we don't keep track of it because YouTube's system's a bit crap, if we're honest. And we get more money from Patreon. YouTube keep over 75% or something like that is of the funds. Where Patreon only keep, I think it's 15%, something like that. So that's the better option. We do also have a Teespring store where you can get your nice classy masks and crap t-shirts and other bits and bobs from there. We do keep adding new merch as we go, as we can get round to doing it. It's quite a time in the process. And also, if you would like a good chat or chinwag with other preservationists, bus spotters, etc., there's a Discord link down below where you can join and try and have some fun. The piss will get taken out of you, unfortunately, but you know, it's all in good aim. So thank you for joining us, and we shall be back next week for another rubbish preservation video by Mancbuses. Ciao for now. Right, let's go on. Oh, here you are, face to face in this trashy bar. Another glass and I am going places. Makes me laugh about the irony of everything. I like the way you're thinking. I